Welcome back to Marathon Survival Adventures. I'm Admin 1 of Mini Effects. We're finishing off the last three of the Marathon 2 stock maps in this video. Starting with, okay, who wants some? This does have many routes for escape and maneuvering, but there's still a lot of narrow passageways and lava traps, so it's likely that I won't last too long for this one. Here we go. Needed that. Just wondering if that was a secret door. At least this is a nice haven for me. The only remaining question is what to do about shields. Would any show up here? More likely they'll show up outside. Maybe in a place that I can see from here, hopefully. Looks like a lot of the monsters are hiding away. Perfect, right in the middle. See how many chain reactions I can start from over here. Jeez. Being catapulted every which way. Lots of death traps around here. It's the sacrifice for having to get supplies. Although there's at least a good amount, it seems. Certainly for the assault rifle. Uh-oh. Good thing that teleports. That's worthwhile escape. Hey. Lots of free, easy kills here. Uh-oh. Is that a major one? Looks like it's just a minor one. Minor defender. Looks like aliens have forgotten about me. They're just fighting each other. Okay, Spit just noticed me. Okay, now things are getting hectic. Here to get the shield capsule. Now, mass slaughter. Oh shit. Finally got an alien weapon. Damn. I probably could have lasted longer, given a few minor different decisions, but it is well worth it. Now then, for everyone's mortal but me. Now this is a good showcasing, however nightmarish, of Marathon's sense of gravity. There's going to be a lot of lifting up and falling. Now this is good practice for close quarters and keeping balance, which I just failed to do. It also seems fairly likely that shield capsules could spawn down here. There's plenty of opportunity for safe movement. That it's easier to get rid of any honing projectiles that are following you. No shield spawned up there yet. I wonder how likely or how often shields will spawn in that small cramped area up there. One of those areas, rather, because there are several. That's funny. Watching them fall from one way up. Now things are getting serious. I'm gonna have to rely on my motion sensor to detect any possible raining simulacrums. And again, looks like at this level the motion sensor isn't that reliable, so I might not be able to detect one in time before getting blown up. Oh shit. Any shields up here yet? Whoa. Okay. No doors up here. Ah, shit. Oh, jeez. Kind of knew that would happen. A little bit of luck next time. Now for one retread of 5D space. Let me try again. Here we go. Sure, trimming out better right now. I think I saw a shield capsule back there. Here we go. I fucking forget. Oh well. Thanks again for watching. I'm Admin One of VFX. And next up will be Marathon Infinity stock maps. See you next time.